Here's Jack, and Jack is around about 5 or 6 years of age. Now, Jack went missing in Edinburgh around about 1810, and although we have tried to verify that, there are no missing people's records from that time. When Jack's seen, it's most often by very young people that we have on the tour. And what they've said is that he's a very friendly little boy, just wants to play. They never seem to be frightened by Jack. Now, from the description they've given from Jack, we know that Jack didn't belong in these vaults, not to the legal and certainly not to the illegal times. When he's seen, he's often seen playing with a ball. And what we think may have happened is that the ball came down into the vault and then Jack followed the ball down. Now, he is said to be quite mysterious. Some people talk of tugs on the back of their coats, on the back of their jackets. Other people find that when they come into this room, this is where they get a change in temperature. Some people find it on one side of their leg, other people find it on just one hand. And we think it could be Jack trying to hold onto your hand. He doesn't stay in this vault, he does move around about. But ladies and gentlemen, I said to you that this is a safe room, and we were told if ever we have any problems with any of the spirits in the vaults, that this would be the room to bring our visitors into. But then, what problems could we have? Ladies and gentlemen, follow me through.